got that adrenaline. Any momentum, momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap. Any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get people go hit them. I got that adrenaline. Any momentum, momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up. Hello guys and welcome to Marvel Toy Biz Show and Tell Reviews. Today I'm doing a figure that I think I might have done one from this line already. It's a Generation X Skin, alright? I actually stopped by a comic book shop that's not too far away from my house. And I saw this figure. He sold it to me for $7. It was for $7.99, I believe. And, you know, I think that's reasonable enough, to give me a dollar off. So, I was just a first-time customer, and he worked with me on that. That's cool. I'll probably be visiting him again. And, sometimes, guys, let me tell you, if you're a collector, everybody suffers sometimes going to, like, a local comic book shop or a collectible shop, and you see something that you like, but you don't have enough money for it, or you want to try to negotiate it. Sometimes they want to be a little bit tough with us. We all go through that, and don't give up, guys. I've been, frowned at and, chewed up and spit out. But I'm still going to be a collector no matter what. I'm not going to be deterred. I'm not going to give up. And, one day I hope to own, my own collectible shop. And if I see, someone that comes into my shop that and they're regularly buying from me, I'm going to give them a good deal and I'm going to treat them good each and every time. I'm not going to bring my problems from home and bring them into my shop to scare away customers. I'm going to treat everybody the same as long as they're not coming in, trying to destroy my stuff or steal or, whatnot. But anyways, we got Skin right here, and this is a brand new one. Guys, you know what I do with brand new ones. I open them for you because that's how I do, and that's how I'm going to treat you guys every time good. And I'm going to give you the best review that I can of the figure so that what you're going to get into when you're going to buy this figure. This figure is pretty old. It's not a Marvel Legends. And guys, I've already said before that I'm starting to buy Toy Biz figures that actually will be okay with the rest of them. That will look okay in the collection. If they fit the scale, then I'm going to get them. Even if they don't have too much articulation. It's all up to me. It's really all about the design and how good the character looks. So I might come by, with something that's definitely not a Marvel Legends. But to my understanding, I'm just going to tell you that as long as it looks good, then I'm going to get it. So anyways, it says here that there's like a gimmick growing fingers. This is the packaging. Really cool. I love the way they did this. This was back in, back in 1995, guys. So this is not too bad. I mean, this is really nice. This is a very good representation of a figure right here. To have them packaged this way. In this particular series here, there was some other characters here. In this wave, there was Penance. I don't know if I'll be saying the names wrong. I'm going to try. Phalanx, I think. Chamber. Jubilee. Of course, Skin. M-Plate. Brimstone Love. Mean Streak. Metalhead. Bloodhawk. And Skullfire. All of these are the characters that you could collect in this wave here. Maybe there's I don't know if they made another wave. I'm not too familiar with all of the characters and if they made each series, like what they made for each wave. So there could be more. I'm not sure. But if I do happen to find out, then I'll let you guys know. There's a read up in there. You can sure pause that and read it up if you want. Okay. And yeah, I love the back of this packaging. It's awesome. There goes a picture of him right there. And I believe I've seen him before in a 90s cartoon, okay? And of course he's in the comics. They all come from the comics. So yeah, guys, I love the color scheme on the packaging. I love the way the figure looks even without me even opening it yet. But unfortunately for me, I'm going to open it. I used to be one of those collectors that didn't open the packages, that I just wanted to just leave it all nice in the package. But you know what? I'm like a kid at heart, and I'm going to open them. I'm not going to play with them, but I'm going to show them to you. And hopefully you like it. All right, guys, and here he is, right out of the packaging, and he comes with a couple things, so it is definitely the bang for the buck on this one. He comes with some kind of a backpack thingy, microphone connected with a microphone over his face. I don't know, some kind of communication backpack system here. He comes with this also, which is probably like a little stand. It's so cool. I love the way that is. That looks. Look at guys. Toy Biz. I mean, come on, man. They always give you good things. So, yeah. Skin is a really good character. I haven't even seen another figure yet of him. Maybe there could be one, but I mean, maybe the next company that does Marvel Legends or any kind of Marvel figures, they might consider him. But yeah, he's really cool. I'm really happy to show him to you guys. And he's got a really cool tone of skin, skin tone. It's like a grayish, really nice. And the features on his face are really cool. I'll bring that up so you can see it. Look at that, guys. This is his suit. Some of his suit has like a glossiness to it. And then the bottom of it over here is kind of like, you know, dull. But I think it's cool overall. They executed this one really cool. The gimmick is this. I'll show you. Right there. And right there. That's all it is. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like 5 points of articulation. Okay? That's all you're going to get from him. You know, you're going to get just swivel. There's no like joints on him or anything like that. But I mean, he's going to look nice. I mean, he's going to fit the scale and, you know, with the rest of my Legends and other figures that I have from Toy Biz. You know, he's really, really cool. So there you go. He has the X-Men logo on there. Really cool, guys. I'm really happy to have him. And yeah, guys, that's how he comes. There's not much to him, but I mean, I think he's a really cool character. So I'm really glad to show him to you guys. And, you know, please stay tuned. I'm gonna have more Marvel Legends coming, actual Marvel Legends from Toy Biz. I did find a couple. Stay tuned for Captain Marvel. And please stay tuned for Green Goblin one that I have, a Toy Biz, that's a 12-inch figure. And stay tuned also for, who else do I have? I have another Iron Man to show you. I already own like 3 other Iron Mans, and I love Iron Man. And I'm so sad that he died in the movie, but, you know, I'm really, really, really glad to show, you know, love and support for Iron Man, Tony Stark. But anyways, guys, please like, share, and subscribe. And please hit the alert so that you know what's coming up and what's out there that I'm putting out new. And I'm hopeful to continue to have you guys subscribe and help my channel grow so that you guys could be able to see brand new figures being opened that are rare. And thank you for supporting me. Thank you, subscriber. Thank you, Marvel fans. Thank you very much, comic book lovers and figure collectors. And let's all stand together and let's all do a good job with supporting Marvel and keeping it going, guys. And I will see you later. See you next time. And away we go, heroes.